He once gave a 3-hour lecture using only facial expressions. His subprime investments gained value in 2008 because they didn't want to disappoint him. A student once bid 10,000 points just to shake his hand. He is the most interesting professor in the world.
I don't always teach, but when I do, I teach at CBS. Study hard, my friends.